I want to start with the book's subheading. You call it Confronting Religious Violence, Lord Sacks. So let's start with the word confront. What are the myths that you want to dispel here?
Well, really there are two myths, two opposite myths. The first myth is that religion is the prime cause of violence in human affairs. And as I show very early on in the book, if you look at the records, the Encyclopedia of Wars that goes through the 1800 major conflicts since civilization began, only 10% had a religious cause. And therefore, religion has not been the main cause of violence throughout human history. Manifestly, it wasn't the main cause of violence in the 20th century. But then there's the other line that says, you know, when there's violence, it really isn't religion, it's just politicians manipulating religion, exploiting religion. And I'm afraid that also isn't true. Religion is not the main cause of violence throughout history, but at times it is. And right now is one of those times. And we have to be honest enough as religious believers to say the religious record is not perfect, that we've been through very bad times, that we have texts, all of us, Jews, Christians, and Muslims, which if read literally and applied directly would lead to violence. And therefore, I can't say this has got nothing to do with religion. So I've tried to say, yes, right now, religion is part of the problem, and therefore, it must be part of the solution.